This old world is full of funny things if you only look for them. Here are two little jests from Georgia. Some time ago, they were hanging a colored fellow legally in a small Georgia county seat. It was a public hanging. They had the black cap on his head and the noose around his neck when the fire bells in the town rang. The old sheriff says, "Why, I ain't missed a fire in this town since the town started. Gosh, deputy, I can't miss this fire." The deputy said, "Why, sheriff, this nigger's all tied up here. He can't go to war. He'll be here when we get back." "All right," said the sheriff. "Let's go to the fire, boys." And away they went to the fire. While they were gone, another darkie came along, looked at the darkie standing on the scaffold, and he says, "What you all doing standing up on platform that away?" The darkie said, "I'm opposing for moving pictures." "Mm-hmm. Does you like your job?" He said, "I oughta get $10 an hour for it." "$10 an hour? Mm-mm. Some job." He says, "Yes, but I get tired standing around this way. Get tired of getting $10 an hour? Will you all trade with me?" "Trade places with you? I should say I would. Come on up." The other darkie went up onto the scaffold and they traded places. And the first darkie beat it. In due course of time, the fire over, the sheriff and the deputy and the boys returned. Got on the scaffold, the sheriff said, "Well, boys, she was a hot fire. But we put her out, hey?" "Well, deputy," said he, "is he all ready?" "Yep. Let her go, Jim." And the drop dropped, and the darkie dropped. But the rope broke. And as the darkie struck the ground, he got up and said, "Here, look here, white folks. You all come messing around here taking these moving pictures, and the first thing you know, some niggas about to get hurt." The other day in a little country darkie church in old Georgia, the minister was sleeping away like a good fellow when the front door opened and an old deacon walked in. The minister was clearly perturbed at the interruption. He stopped, put his spectacles on the reading desk, and said, "Deacon, how come you so pious and late around here this morning, sir? What do you mean by coming in here, pesticating the proceedings and transmogrificating with the sermon at this time of day for? Train yourself, nigger, just in step." The old deacon says, "Pastor, you all certainly will have to excuse old Uncle Henry this morning. But I had a terrible accident down at my house." "Mm-hmm. What was this accident, Uncle Henry?" "He said, my chicken coop door come open and all the chickens went home."